yeah, catches which you can fix as well. So with Jermaine looking to reduce and tournament, looking to be fast.
What are some of the improvements you're looking at for the next set of matches?
Well, mainly the rotation of the strike with the batting, because we have a talented batting order, but we just get caught up sometimes in a kind of test match when that, you know, batting long, so we got to try and rotate the strike a bit more. And especially our pitching, because we have a lot of pitches. So I think that catches the matches and today we talked about three. And that was our opinion, James and Gideon too. And the two of them were the ones who really dropped on the match right there. So we had a good start. So I think the catching and the rotation, you know, the manipulating of the ball, we got to work on those two. And I think we'll do well through the time.
But you have not much time to make that many improvements which you have identified. How do you go about doing that?
Well, like I said, we train all the time. We train from Monday to Friday. And I think that we can separate these to work on each individual problem that we have. And so I think that we can make it by the time we play, like, say, a week from now. I think that we'll have some improvements.
Okay, all the best. Thanks very much.